Dropping tonight's ceremonial puck are two great advocates for the LGBTQ community. Please welcome stars of the blockbuster hit TV show Modern Family, Kings fan and season ticket member Eric Stonestreet, and Jesse Tyler Ferguson.
The rookie, 19-year-old from Quebec. Sent to the blue line. Stick handling there is Artemi Panarin. And a shot off of Jonathan Quick bounces to the end boards. Last year's Vezina winner. Stopping at center, Oliver Bjorkstrand leads this tape to tape, and Sonny Milano with a shot off the glove hand of Quick. Kings just trying to jostle it loose. They turn it over through the middle. Big save from Quick. Rebound loose. Couldn't be finished by Mark Letestu. Lands behind Dubois. Kopitar shovels this up the boards, and a quick shot knocked down by Quick. Rebound, score! Second and third tries at the side of the goal, and Cam Atkinson streaking in late may have had the last touch. It is 1-0 Columbus. Established somewhat of a forecheck, but Amadio has it taken away, allowing Bjorkstrand to clear up ahead. Having to stop is Milano, looking to shoot, but from a bad angle, and Quick reads it. Now a scrum for it back behind is eventually won by Dion Phaneuf.
The puck never made its way to the trapezoid, so Jonathan Quick could not play it.
Here is Clifford with a wrister into the glove hand, and that is the first shot on goal.
He certainly did with the Brown situation, trying to get him the puck, and the goal ends up in the net, but...
Here's Adrian Kempe. A shot from Thompson gets knocked into the glove hand of Korpisalo as he hands it off to Kempe. A little collision along the side boards. Reeder, though, with tons of speed. Wrist shot controlled by Korpisalo. Had to gather that rebound. Back down low it goes, and the return to Atkinson into the circle. Dubois tied up. Hands it off. Ryan Murray gliding up to the line. Now Panarin at the high slot. Turned it over. Tanner Pearson one-on-one. A slap shot in the trapper of Korpisalo.
And John Tortorella wants that to stop right now before the Kings can get back in this game.
Tortorella, the reigning Jack Adams Trophy winner, coach of the year. Seth Jones scores! No resistance coming right down the middle, and Seth Jones wires the wrister top corner to double the lead for Columbus.
You can just tell by Jonathan Quick's reaction right there that he feels he needs that back.
Of Ian Cole, allowing the Kings to get another look at it. Check that. That was Atkinson as Pearson shoots it right on. Rebound from Korpisalo.
I'm trying to build something that has been few and far between for the Kings tonight. Maybe you get the chance there.
And a turnover to Kopitar, neutral ice. Faking on the wrister, going low instead. A save from Korpisalo, circling the net. And another shot from the line that gets tipped wide. Kopitar skates it out. Kopitar sneaks that pass on to Brown, perhaps looking to return. He shot it instead, forcing a save from Korpisalo. Foligno unable to tip that all the way in. Foehn has an opportunity to stretch. He does so with Thompson down the wing. A shot! Score! First goal in a Kings sweater for Nate Thompson.
Counterattack, transition, maybe a bad change by Columbus. And again, right after a solid penalty kill by the Kings. And the Kings fans here get a chance to celebrate something.
Jay Kopitar steals this from Seth Jones. As Kopitar plays it up the wall, Muzzin, D to D with Foehn. Wrist shot, score! Oh! Alex Iafallo tips it home, and the game is tied.
When he receives the pass, look at that, head up all the way. And he just shovels it there.
Dowdy across, Farber shot is saved by Korpisalo. An outlet pass just in front of Dustin Brown. Johnson retrieves. That was hardly a clean pass across. Iafallo with the steal. Dowdy cuts in. Dowdy with the net exposed, unable to fire. Torrey Mitchell looking to go across. Got it back off that defenseman's stick. Matt Calvert pushed it right back to Mitchell in the process. This is a big kick save from Jonathan Quick. The most saves from an LA Kings goalie this year. Great pass on. Thompson's denied by Korpisalo. Kopitar going to hand it off to Iafallo. Columbus pinned in their zone a bit as Kopitar indirects to Martinez. Swings it to Phaneuf. A shot up high is gloved by Korpisalo.
There is a purpose here on this Kings power play. They just seem to be all on the same page here.
Toffoli shot through the blue paint all the way to the near boards. Doughty, Rister, score! Kings have come all the way back with three unanswered to take the lead.
I think Drew Doughty kind of surprised the Blue Jackets. Doesn't hit anyone. Oh, it does. Tanner, after all of those examples we've seen, right, of him screening without it, getting a point or a tip or the, well, he's effective here. Overhead Staples Center. Korpisalo looks one way, the puck goes the other way. That five-man forecheck is back.
Down low. Oh, what a pass through the middle. Backhander stop. Rebound. Wouldn't go. Panarin with the shot that apparently hit the post.
John, the quick one way and then back the other. Look at that pad. And that was real good by Atkinson. I mean, he was very poised there. He's won 6 of 7. Now he's won 7 of 8.
Muzzin after the touch pass, moving in, a half speeder after a tip from Tanner Pearson. Dubois will get another crack at it. Iafallo all over him, takes away the puck. Kopitar out wide with Brown, back for Kopitar! Oh, what a stop by Korpisalo on a world-class move from Anže Kopitar. Brown, a shot, knocked down by Korpisalo. That move by Dubois, he avoids the check from Doughty as well. Panarin into the circle. Atkinson shot fought off by Quick. This Kings reset as Martinez looks for an outlet.
All of a sudden, the neutral zone is all tightened up.
Demadio with a wrister. Save Korpisalo. Columbus restarts. Far side Milano. Taken away by Follin, leading his man up ahead. Carter scores! Jeff Carter shorthanded!
And three assists now for Christian Follin, who broke the play up and then perfectly put the puck on the stick of Carter.
And Follin, a little shimmy shake, allows the Kings to exit. Great pass with Carter on for Pearson. Wrister. Carter nearly had a redirection going. Wenberg ran into Thompson. Still, it's Dubois, or rather Jenner down the boards. A shot tipped in front. The follow from Wenberg wouldn't go. Bjorkstrand. In behind the goal, indirect pass with Jones. Wrist shot all the way on. Quick making two stops. Lugs the puck up ice. Iafallo driving wide of the goal. Circling, stopping, tried to flip it back in front for Kopitar. Iafallo gets it back. A little hesitation. He scores! That could be the dagger with Iafallo's second of the night.
So much poised by Iafallo because he had a chance initially. It didn't work out, but he doesn't stop. He doesn't get down on himself. He just keeps playing.
One last interception from Doughty, and that'll do it at Staples Center.
After the first 20 minutes, who would have thought? But the Kings were able to go into the intermission, reset, get it done. Iafallo was the star. This guy here was the workman. He had the three assists, plus two, hits, separating men from pucks. Kings win it, 5-2.